I'll take Rackaby in my car and see you at the plant.
Your glass is trained on Collins' slip, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
There's a cabin launch leaving the slip now, sir.
Let me see. Lay a shot across her bow.
Coast Guard friends think they can stop me.
Heave to or they'll blow you out of the water.
I don't scare them, you see?
Don't be a sap. You can't get away with it.
She's still trying to get away, sir.
Son, Captain. Finish that boat.
Terry, did you see Rackaby?
Yes. He's one of Boroff's men, all right. He got away. But don't put that in your paper, Jean.
What are you planning to do now?
Washington has notified us that Marovania is sending an emissary to see Boroff. We're watching every port of entry.
You're going to trail him to Boroff?
Right. I'll never rest until I bring Boroff to justice for my brother's murder.
All right, now, people, hold that picture. Oh, boy, I want to take a great picture.
This kelp land is ideal.
For our purpose, it is.
How quickly can you get the disintegration gas into production?
As soon as the equipment is set up. It'll do nicely. However, I can't produce the gas without arnotite. How are you going to salvage it from the sunken ship? The Coast Guard will be on the alert.
The Coast Guard are fools. We outwitted them at every stage of the game. So stop worrying about them. Thorpe will get the arnotite for us.
Make of that?
This is just a kelp boat.
Yes, but that's right where the Carfax sunk.
We'd better pull her over.
Run her right.
try and step on it. We're supposed to be cutting kelp.
What about Thorpe?
Oh, can't help it. Leave him.
There's a man swimming along toward shore. Lower away the launch and we'll pick him up. That man cut loose the Carfax.
Never free himself of that net.
How soon will you be finished? Be here this afternoon.
How will you get him past the Coast Guard?
I have everything arranged. A man will be scalded by steam aboard SS Toronto.
I'll ask you to take care of this, Lieutenant.
Yes.
More.
Yes, sir.
We have a fast run to make.
What's up, sir?
A man on the steamer Toronto has been scalded. We're to bring him in.
Yes, sir.
Terry, what's his name?
I really don't know.
Is he badly hurt?
You know as much about that as I do. He's been unconscious. I'll have to go to the hospital to complete my report.
Good, I'll drive you.
Thanks.
Shall we go now?
No, wait a minute till I telephone a report to the commander.
Do you want to ride the hospital with us, Snapper?
No, I'll go on the ambulance.
Hey! Hey, you
can't ride in here.
Well, why not? I always have.
I'll let him ride.
Okay. All set?
The ambulance.
It doesn't belong to this hospital.
Then Snapper's in danger. Scientist from Moravania escorted into the country by the Coast Guard. Mr. Grove. Delighted. This is Mr. Agbury, a chemist.
I'm happy to know you. Were you successful with the gas?
Very. With your method of enclosing it in glass, we can start quantity production at once. I have everything ready for you.
Glass is the only material the gas doesn't affect. We'll put the dog in the cabinet, and the gas will completely disintegrate him.
I suppose you'll be wanting to get to work.
Immediately.
See anything of an ambulance from the Mercy Hospital?
Yes, one passed by here, went up Lion Street.
Thanks.
All right, son. Don't be afraid. Yes?
What did you want us to do with that newspaper photographer?
Bring him in. You won't use the dog. Take him.
Hey, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Did you see an ambulance pass here?
Yeah, it went down the street and turned to the left.
Thank you.
What is this, a game?
My friend, you have been chosen to give your life for science.
Not me, mister. I ain't interested in science. Some other time, maybe.
Put him in the cabinet.
That old hotel looks deserted. These tracks are still wet. Let's go down and have a look.
Of course, these small pellets are merely for test purposes. Their effect is limited. However, the system will work for larger quantities.
It will be a very interesting experiment.
I have a hunch that ambulance is somewhere around here. Wait for me.
Thank you. Keep him up. Hold it. Come on, back up.